afternoon, I'm Cindy, and this is my third test speech. Do you stereotype people? Sometimes I stereotype people, even if I know it's not nice, because people being stereotyped will probably not feel good. To stop this, I will tell you why we should stop stereotyping people from other countries. First, think positively. Think that everyone is equal. If we think about it again, there are not many differences between them and us. For example, when I was in my English academy, I thought that there will be very many differences between me and my Filipino teachers. But eventually, I noticed that there are not many differences between them and me. I didn't come up with many reasons anymore. This means that we have no reason to stereotype people. Second, there are good people in other countries. Some people think foreigners are dangerous because of one or two crimes that happen in their country or their different culture. For example, people think that foreigners are dangerous because of one crime that happened in their country. But actually, it is just one crime and not all people are criminals. So we should respect them. Lastly, if we go to another country, we will be treated as same as we treated foreigners in my country. Because to them, we are foreigners and we live very strange and different. So, they will think about crimes or bad people's behaviors in our country. Then, they will make a result that we are dangerous. We usually think that it don't feel good. People who are stereotyped will probably think the same too. To stop this, we have to stop stereotyping people from ourselves. This will end up as a good result. Almost no one will stereotype other people. Thank you.